Yo, what's up, player? Today we're playing Boros tokens, mainly Urabrask's Forge and Caretaker's Talent to draw cards and make your tokens really big if you upgrade the talent. What else? So we generate tokens by Carrot Cake, really awesome ability, you can use it twice, as well as Archangel Elspeth, make a token every turn. You can also get tokens with Beza, as well as Season of the Burrow, Sunfall, and I guess that's pretty much it. Builder's Talent in there as well, just to get some reanimation going if needed. In the early game we have a bunch of removal just to deal with the aggression, as well as some sweepers with Lockdown and Brotherhood's End. Another card draw engine with Enduring Innocence, and that should build up your hand and your army to win the game. Sunfall, really good, as well as No Witnesses, and tokens with Fountain Board, as well as Mirax to draw cards. That's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay.
Stand right there until you see that you are playing against mono red. Maybe not the worst thing. Get this guy smited. Smited, smited. I need to get to Sunfall fast. The carrot gate. Oh my god, it's taking so much damage. Needs to be a land. Whatever, dude. I want to sunfall you. One of each. One here, one here. Bro, I don't need it. This I need. Some life gain. I don't even get. No damage? Get that weak sauce out of here. Three forges. Okay. It's gonna be a sweep, sweep, sweep. Thank you. And that's how we do it. Can't be too careful nowadays. Oh yeah, we got time. We got time for you, baby. You're still here?
Big problem.
Two forges. How about it? Let's exile somebody. Oh, sleaze ball. Do I want to lose 10 HP? Not particularly. If I play this, make a blocker, has to use a. Oh, big mistake? Nah, it's okay. Interesting, let's exile Bloodletter and exile another dude as well. Now let's exile these two a-holes. You know why? Because they keep on coming back, dude. So annoying. The next porch going. He also. Well, draw. No combat yet. Won't be happening next turn. And we can jump Shiondred's attack. Taking two is annoying though. I don't think he has removal or artifacts. Block the 4 damage. I gain life. Draw. Ooh, losing life. We like that. We fight together. Six damage. Actually, I have more creatures. Do I get the draw? Both get the draw. Next turn, what is this? 9 damage? I take 2 damage. Oof. He draws a card, gains life. Ooh, Bloodletter will be the death of me. That indeed is an exile. Yo, chill. Good game. What you got for me? Wow. Close one. It's going to be an interesting turn 3. We don't want to take damage. We are gonna tempo lockdown them. One damage? I'm fine with one damage. Your turn? Sure. Get rid. Everything is removal. That's crazy, dude. Here comes the bomb stems. What's this last one? Protection? I guess double get lost then. Protection. Meh. Oh my god, not this. Dude. Make a token and that should do it. Shoot. Whatever, dude. Literally, whatever. Why are you taking the planes? Why would you leave that? Stupid. Big offspring. Let's just make him rage quit. Yep. Countered. There's the eyeball. Shoot! That's kinda bad. I don't have the facilities for it. Unfall would be nice. Counter spell ready to go. Can win the game like that pretty easily. Unfall needed.
can save everyone. If we lose, we fight together!
No blocks for me. I'll get the land, right? That. Oh, it's a new version of that annoying thingy. 5-5. Not bad. Not bad at all. Where are your tokens coming from? May I ask? At least the 5-5 doesn't attack me every turn. Three mana open, just how you like it.
I will put an end to this misery. Bright hero. I cannot let hope die.
Absolute snooze fest. I have 2 sunfalls at hand. How many do you have? All right.
So long as I am by your side, you will be protected. Form up on me.
Hmm. Well, I have two. How big are you? Not big enough. Okay, he stepped out. I can do my thing.
You will shine bright, hero.
Another sunfall. Nice, dude. You're such a good player. This, unfortunately. Where's your nasty army?
Can't let evil win.
Anything good? Yeah, you should blow it up. You're so boring, literally. Watch your deck, I mean, literally snooze fest. To that. Bye bye. Late for that. Oh, that's a tempo lockdown.